Warning, this cheese takes about 15 flipping hours. Making Shropshire Blue today. This is a lot of annatto. This is a whole teaspoon for a 2-gallon batch. That's a really lot of annatto. It's supposed to be a bright orange cheese with blue veining. I did forget the cardinal rule and I put the calcium chloride in at the same time as the annatto. So it's going to go all speckledy. I've also added Nutrilac to this batch. Nutrilac is a product that neutralizes the lactose in cheese so that it's safe for people who are lactose intolerant. I'm not, mercifully, but it does mean now that more people can try this cheese when it's ready in 6 months.
3 hours later.
Okay, draining this was an absolute nightmare. You're supposed to try and keep these columns intact, and some of them were, but it's just so wet. I've never dealt with a cheese recipe this bizarre before. It's just so wet. This is going to take hours and hours and hours to drain. Now I know why this is a 15-hour make. It's been dripping over its own way for at least an hour at this point. And moving on to hour 3, I've turned it every half an hour or so. It's still running with whey. Wettest cheese I've ever made. It is looking more like cheese now. I'm more confident now that it's actually going to turn into the chunks I need to turn it into very shortly. I don't think this is going to be a regular for me. Okay, this has taken all day, but finally we are at the 2-inch cube stage. They've been turned once already, and now they're going to sit above their own hot whey overnight as it cools to room temperature. This is one of the longest makes I've ever endured. Feels a bit like a cooked chicken breast. That's a thumbs up from me. So why did I go to all of that effort? Well, I just tried some of this Shropshire Blue that I bought in a store, and it's freaking amazing. I can't buy it here, so I'm going to have to make my own. Tomorrow it will be milled, it will be salted, and it will be pressed and flipped for 5 days as the blue mold grows. And then all of the gaps will be sealed with a wet knife. And then it will go into my cave for 3 to 6 months to age.